Boxing champion Manny Pacquiao, the only 8th division champion in boxing. The only one in all the history of boxing with all the amazing fighters, amazing champions. There's only one 8th division champion, and that is Manny Pacquiao. So what does he say a day after the fight? He's back in the Philippines, and he has a message for all the fans. He says, to the fans I fight for, the media who covered me, the friends and family who supported me, and to Keith One Time Thurman, who accepted my challenge, Saturday night was an honor and a privilege. I would also like to thank Premier Boxing, Fox Sports, and the MGM Grand for the great event. God bless, and a Filipino flag. So Manny Pacquiao, classy as always, thanks his opponent, thanks the media, thanks his family and friends, thanks a lot of people. He's just a class act. The MGM, Premier Boxing, Fox Sports. And the fans, they love Manny. You'll see the comments here. And of course, he thanked Keith Thurman, his opponent, because if you have no dance partner, there's no fight. If you have no one to fight, there's no epic battle. And Keith Thurman brought it. Look, if Manny Pacquiao knocked him out in one round, you know, Keith Thurman was done. Manny got lucky. But it was a back and forth, and Keith Thurman landed monster shot. He won some rounds. Manny Pacquiao gave it his all and showed that he has a lot left in the tank, that Manny Pacquiao has a lot to offer, that he is the elite of the elite. To me, Manny Pacquiao is the pound for pound king. He was on the list. He's back on the list. He's back on top of the list. People in boxing tend, Dimitri Bivol says the legend, congratulations. Dimitri Bivol is a monster in his own right. So you could see here, fans are loving Bivol. He's just something else, Bivol. Great, great fighter. He's like a lot, reminds me a lot of Gennady Golovkin. Except he's a 175-pounder. Gennady fights at 160, of course. But what can you say? There's only one Manny Pacquiao. And in years to come, I'm sure people will appreciate him much more than now. Like now, you live through the moment, so you kind of think, oh, it's normal to see a 40-year-old do what Manny's doing. It's not normal. Nobody's done. He's the oldest welterweight champion in history. To win the title at that age. And we probably won't see it again. So I appreciate Manny now. And for the next fight, tune in. Because it is just something special. Manny Pacquiao. I can't say it enough times. I appreciate him because he brings a lot to the table. So stay tuned. We'll have more. And let's see what other fans are saying here. Let's see. Fans are giving me a thumbs up. Great job. Greatest of all time. Very, very supportive, the fans, of course. And let's see here, what do you have here? Another fan says, well said, my friend. So what can I say? Manny Pacquiao, let's hear, let's check out. Thank you for everything. Fans are thanking him. His sparring partners are thanking him. That's me right there. I said thank you, Manny, and thank you, David, and Brendan, and Sean Gibbons. A lot of love, a lot of support. Manny Pacquiao is just something special. Takes a loss to Jeff Horn in Australia. Even though he won the fight, Jeff Horn is the best MMA fighter in boxing. But nonetheless, the judges saw it a certain way, and people thought Manny was finished. Come back, gets the first knockout in 9 years. Great job by Boo Boy and by Justin Fortune to get Manny back into the knockout position. Then he fights Broner. Puts on a good show. Now he fights the king of the 147, the champion, the super champion, Keith Thurman, who's a great fighter, who's a smart fighter, who knows how to survive, who knows how to win fights, who's never lost in his professional career 29 times. And Manny drops him. And Manny beats him. And just shows that he's the elite of the elite. So what is next? I saw Mayweather Promotions did a poll, and they asked people, who do you want Manny to fight next? And the answer, the highest rated answer was the winner of Errol Spence, Sean Porter. Then it was Floyd Mayweather. And then it was other. And I'm not sure what the third answer. I'll look it up. But it was something like that. But fans wanted to see those. At least those voting early on Mayweather Promotions page said they want to see the winner of Sean Porter, Errol Spence. And let's see what's next for Manny. It's hard to tell. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Manny Pacquiao. Thanking everyone, thanking Keith Thurman, and he will be back in January. So we'll have full coverage, of course, for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. And you can follow Manny Pacquiao at Manny Pacquiao.